life to deserve this. I never.
Brick lady goes to jail. Update. Lied on her GoFundMe page. Made 40K and saying it was a brick and did an investigation and it wasn't a brick. It was an allergic reaction. Tell the truth, people. Come on. Stop playing.